Tucson Fire says the safest way to celebrate is watching one of those fireworks shows. They're asking people to skip their own fireworks display. Remember, aerial fireworks aren't legal, but even ground-based pyrotechnics can burn very hot and spark fires. Tips to stay safe include lighting one firework at a time, keeping them out of reach of kids, and never pointing them at anyone.